just took down another one!
All the more reason to keep pushing. Every plane we lose makes our job harder. There's more of them! Hold up in that building! Man down!
Covering
Velocity! What's getting?
The 7th came in from the north!
They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield! But it's a nightmare over there!
Do this, Polonsky, okay? Hit him with whatever you can.
Here they come!
Yes, sir! No more!
Take cover!
Let's go, General!
Thank you.
there!
Two more!
Move! Get the last one! Before we lose any more birds!
We're out of commission! Good night! Run on
it!
Take cover!
Here they come!
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
We'll do whatever it takes.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
We're moving! Got a man down!
rotten cancer of the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. But you will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. We'll move back in the car as General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot now!
Before the bombers pass! Shoot! Now!
She's gonna be quicker, and the job is done. time to close in for the kill. This way. Jots. Armored patroller. We must find another route to Amsel. Stay low. And follow me. This way. Before they discover the dead. For days, I've crept through shadows like a rat. This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now! Son, it's almost gone. We'll have to flush him out before we move on. Follow me! The shot came from across the river. Here, the building with the banners.
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready? Now! He's on the fourth floor, right side. I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move. He has you pinned. You need to take a different position. Get over to the window. Piece of cover! haunting. The patrols will surely have heard those shots.
We need to get moving.
German patrol. Let them pass.
Kommunisten!
They have found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us! Stay long! Try not to breathe! They are surrounding the building.
We must hurry. Ooh, upstairs.
Quickly, before we are burned alive.
Er mit dem Flammenwerfer verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up the ladder!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your mood. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Quickly!
cover!
Charge! Hoorah!
German! Keep your head down! Oh. Half back! Send out its machine gun!
Cut off his escape route! Position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go out of them.
The death of General Axel will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Axel will soon be in our sight. The sounds of battle will flush him out.
Coward! There he is! See him!
He's not alone.
With a bullet in his bodyguard's head. The Muda is using the destroyed tank to cover. Axel is running! And the burning truck! You must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot. Axel is cowering behind the artillery piece. Bodyguard's head. The Mudak is hiding behind the destroyed tank.
Heidrich is ready!
He's using the burning truck to cover. You must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot. He's on the move! He's cowering behind the artillery piece.
Come on.
getting into that car! Shoot the driver! Stop him! Bodyguard's head. He's using the destroyed tank for cover. Axel is running. There, at the body truck. You must first kill the sniper and get a clear shot. Axel is cowering behind the artillery piece.
The Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our army. Once we have control of Seal, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Tod stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was davon?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Dmitri! Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death! Our tanks are ready to smash this line, and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Shoot!
Shoot them in the back!
The back! The front! The head! Whatever you wish! Just so long as they are dead!
Sowjetische Truppen!
You see how things have changed, my friend. Now it is their land. Their people. Their blood. Drive them back! Hunt them down like the rats they are! Into the river!
On the Boden! Kommunisten! Feindliche! Los geht's!
Better you than me!
I know to trust your instincts.
West or right, you lead the way.
Keep them busy for me.
That's the truth.
More German!
Riding into the battle! Let the burning country be the last thing they see.
Let's go!
Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov. Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! Shoot! Another tank! Dimitri, take it down!
I'll keep them busy for you! Hit them again!
Damn it! Grenade!
Los! Kommandant! zusammen!
Er braucht Hilfe! Er wurde getroffen!
Closer to Berlin! Closer to victory! Closer to revenge! Alarm!
Though we've taken the airfield, the enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Ah!
Go on, Titan! Ugh!
watch!
Let's find some cover! Fast!
Japanese infantry!
Coming this way!
Army! Army!
Army!
Move! We're almost done here!
You bet!
Tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns at the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.